pan here. Give me some nice good old rice up out of here. So that's about a cup of rice. I'm eyeballing it, y'all. I always eyeball everything. So, now, the eggs. This is gonna be lovely. Get my soy sauce together. I love soy sauce. Put me a little soy sauce on it. And I don't want to put too much, but enough. I like to drizzle. It gives it more of like a egg foulion patty kind of thing. So, I didn't have any beans crossed. That would have been wonderful. I have some avocados that I'm going to throw in here. I had it in a different container. And it got some seeds on it from my fruit, but I don't care. Throw some avocado on there. And delicious, delicious meal. Now, let's see how that tastes. So, grab me a little egg here, avocado. Y'all gotta try this. This is too good. You don't even have to think about no meat. Sorry, y'all meat lovers. You talking about something good? Love this. Love it. Post your videos. Comment. Tell me how your day has been going. As far as you on the plan. No matter what phase you're on, I'm on phase 3, and this is week 5. Getting ready to be week 6. Soon as Monday come. Love phase 3 because every last thing in here I can have. So remember with phase 3, you want to meditate. So make sure you get your meditation on. This is relaxation time. Not saying that you can't work out, but phase 3 is supposed to be a stress reliever. Y'all just don't know how good this is. Again, it is 3 egg whites, a yellow onion, small, not a whole onion, maybe a fourth, some red bell peppers, yellow bell peppers, cilantro, parsley, and it's fresh cilantro and parsley. Also, what else did I put in? I put in some cauliflower florets. So that is really wonderful. You don't want to cook it too long because you don't want your vegetables to get really soft. I sauteed the vegetables in the skillet for a minute. I'm going to put my egg whites in there. Covered it for a little bit. Flipped it. I did add some seasoning on it. Mrs. Dash Garden vegetable garden season, and a little bit of garlic, brown wild rice, and I put some soy sauce on that. Oh my goodness, y'all, delicious. Oh, and I have zucchini in here, so I chopped the zucchini up. Y'all talking about delicious, delicious. Okay, post me and show me what you got.